All I want to do is just say to her, can't she see? The man she was meant to be with is standing right in front of her face.
I don't want you to hold my hand.
She should have told her when I had the chance.
I'm not abandoning you, Harvey.
But that's something I'm going to have to live with for the rest of my life.
I just need you to understand.
I'm doing what's best for me.
Donna, please.
Tell Harvey how you feel.
It's all up in my head.
What?
I'm making no sense.
Harvey and I don't want to be together.
But I'm trying to figure it out.
Are you sure?
I said it because I love you, and I wanted you to know it.
Love me how?
Why does that have to come
out? Love me how? I said that underneath that expensive suit and that perfect record is a coward.
So scared I can't run, I can't hide anymore.
Ready to run from one of the biggest fights of his life.
So deeply.
Are you worried that I have feelings for her?
Completely.
Of course you have feelings for her. Think about what your life would be like without her.
I don't know how to say it, so I'm just going to come out and say it.
Beyond my control.
Now I know.
I don't want to lose you.
Surrender so easy.
I don't want to lose you.
I love you.
Hold your horses, mister.
I love you completely.
Would you want a relationship with him? I would have wanted to try. But he wasn't ready.
Maybe I've already said
too much. This isn't how two adults who care about each other move on.
As far as I'm concerned, two adults who care about each other don't move on at all.
Maybe I haven't said enough.
I've always said that I want Harvey to be happy, and I do.
But it bothers him.
And I hate that
I'm
it does.
Just being
I
honest.
Need.
My need. Heart's in chaos.
Need.
And I'm
just because I don't.
I'm leaving you, Harvey. This isn't working for me anymore.
Cause I've never felt like
the
this.
Thought of you going to prison makes me want to drop to my knees.
And I'm so scared I can't run, I can't hide.
You are as close
anymore.
As two people can be without being that.
I've fallen so deeply.
You're afraid you fall for it.
I love you completely.
Please, if anybody's falling for anybody, it would be you for me.
Look at you. You're beautiful. Good
day. I can't find what I know.
You ran away, but not before you told me you love me. Bullshit. You let her go.
So
and I am so sick of watching you fight like hell for everything that happens
completely.
In here and nothing that happens in here.
I love you completely.
I have to see you. Your life was on the line, and I was there for you every step of the way. It meant nothing.
It wasn't every step of the way. You bailed out the second I wanted more.
Because she's different.
Like this. No,
it's not sex.
Like
it was the best cup of coffee I've ever had.
I told you it was worth the wait.
Cause
I want something more.
So scared I can't run, I can't hide.
What do you mean more? I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, Harvey.
So deeply.
Why not?
I just had to know.
I love you completely.
Because you can never go back.